Friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you all about MS steel pipe rods which you can make use for your front elevation. You can use it even for your interior, so it can be used for both interiors and exteriors. It has become a trend in recent days. I have seen many houses where they have used this for their front elevation. So you can go for it for your house. The picture which you are seeing on the screen is my own house. The house which I am currently constructing, I used to go there during every Saturday. I took this picture on last Saturday. I was actually standing on the open terrace and I have taken this picture from the behind. Once my house is completed, I will put a home tour of my house so that you can get an idea like how I have constructed my house. We have plans to have laser cuttings also in between the MS. So we have chosen the MS with the size 4x2. If you want, you can put bigger size MS which is of 6x4, so it is absolutely according to your requirement and choice. This is a house picture which I took when I went on streets. If you see, they have put 6x4 MS size. It is really giving good look for their house. This is another MS which I have taken when I went on streets. If you see, this particular MS is so thin. If you want, even you can choose MS size of this size, which is very thin. This is another house where they have made use of a MS for their open terrace. It is really giving good look for their house. So I hope when you make use of MS, it will give good look for your front elevation. You can even use this for your interiors. This information is really good for your house. In my next video, I will give information about some other idea. Please subscribe to my channel to get more ideas like this. Thank you, friends.